This is our third session of chapter 2. In this video, we will be completing our chapter and we'll have a look on the exercises of the chapter. In the previous videos, we have gone through the word bank and reading half of the chapter. So let's revise what we have understood till now. So let's start. I have told you that there was a lion who lived in the jungle, and day by day he used to eat one animal each. So animals decided to solve this problem in a meeting. As you can see, there are so many animals, they are having their meeting. Rabbit, who was listening all this from his burrow, made a plan to trick the lion and went to his cave and said in a loud voice that another lion has come to the jungle and will eat all the animals. So lion became angry and followed rabbit to see the other lion in the well. Now let's see what happened next. At the well, the lion looked down in the water and saw his own face and thought he saw another lion. He roared at it and a roar bounced back up the well. Now what happened, as you know, that lion, he followed the rabbit to see the other lion in the well, and when he reached there, what he saw, he looked down and saw his own face. As you can see in the water, he saw his own face and he thought that another lion is there in the well. You know, when we look down in the water or we see in the mirror, we see our own face, we see our own reflection, and the lion also saw his own face, own reflection, but he thought that there is another lion. So he roared at it, and when he roared at it, the roar bounced back up the well. The another lion is challenging you. You must fight with him, said the rabbit. Hearing this, the lion jumped into the well and got trapped. Now what happened? Rabbit said that the other lion, he is challenging you. He is inviting you to fight. You must go and fight with him. He is there in the well. Now lion was very angry. He jumped into the well without thinking anything. He just jumped into the well and he got trapped. He died. Now, the rabbit returned to the jungle and told the happy news to all the other animals. They all rejoiced and lived happily. Now, what happened? Lion is dead. Rabbit returned to the jungle and he told his beautiful plan, his whole story, and to other animals, and other animals, they were very happy, they were rejoiced, they were celebrating, and ever after they lived happily. Yes, now this is it. The moral of the story is that being intelligent is more stronger than being physically strong, which means if you are intelligent, then you can win any task or you can solve any problem with your intelligence, as the rabbit has done. I hope you all have understood the story well and you liked it also. Now let's move to our word meanings, word par. Number one is brutal. Brutal means cruel. Cruel. A very cruel person, a very bad person is brutal person. Territory. Territory means an area. Marching. To walk in a formation. Bounced, to reflect back from a surface. As you throw a ball to the wall, it bounces back to you, it comes back to you. Challenging, an invitation to fight. When you invite someone to fight with you, that is, you are challenging someone. Rejoiced means to celebrate, like you all celebrate your birthday your mama papa's anniversary. That means rejoiced. Now we'll have a look on the exercises. Once there lived a dash in a jungle. Yes, what is the answer? A. Man. B. Lion. C. Boy. Yes, the answer is B. A lion. The rabbit was listening in his, yes, the rabbit was listening in his A. Burrow. B. Cave. C. House. Yes, he was listening from his burrow. Third is, the rabbit asks the lion to dash him. A. Fight. B. Save. C. Help. Help him. Yes. Now, that's all for today. I hope you all have understood the chapter well. We will be completing our exercises in the next video. Till then, read the chapter and learn the word meanings. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home. Ta-da. Bye-bye.